there. We've got excessive heat warnings ourselves starting tomorrow and all the way through Friday evening for all lower elevation areas of southern Nevada, northwest Arizona, heat advisories even for the mountains.